Hang on a sec. Just,
I think your mom would want you to have that.
Dad, I don't know what to say.
No, you were right. You know, I've been scared since Mom died. You know, too scared to train horses. Too scared to let you grow up. You forgive your old man?
Daddy, you're not old. Maybe a little gray.
All right, well, let's get a move on.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you all please stand and join in singing the national anthem?
All right, kid. When you're in the gate, don't listen to the other races. Let them do all the horsing around. You save your energy for when it counts.
Right. But Tucker, I do kind of feel sick to my stomach.
Good. That means you're ready.
Well, it would be if you weren't working so hard to ruin my race day with that glorified donkey of yours. You're awfully chipper for someone who's about to lose.
You want to make this more interesting? I mean...
I'm listening.
All right, I'll make you a deal. My zebra wins, I get your filly, the white jumper. And your horse wins, I'll
give you the Walsh Farm.
Nolan, well, my filly is worth twice as much as your piece of land. I tell you what, you lose, and you come back to work for me. Lifetime contract in writing.
Deal.
It'll be real nice to have you back, Nolan.
Speeches, you all know what to do. Go get him.
Oh, there he is! Come on, Franny.
You didn't think we were gonna let you have all the glory to yourself, did you?
Just like old times, Franny.